Jeff from Cyprus has a question about his money pit.
He does, a big one, too. Kind of like Tom Hanks I used to have, or Cary Grant. Was it Cary Grant, Mr. Blandings?
Cary Grant was Mr. Blandings, and Tom Hanks was 2 weeks.
Two weeks. And the other, and Mr. Blandings was $20. Another $20.
Yeah, $20. Right. Freaking out.
Okay. And you know what? That's what I'm getting on our new building, too. 2 weeks.
2 weeks. No, that's all it. Right. Standard. When are you going to be done? 2 weeks.
Well, the problem Jeff is having here is that his new home's floors and ceilings aren't level and straight. Mm. Jeff writes, it is noticeable to the naked eye. The warranty company says these issues were not listed on the inspections when the home was purchased, and so they're saying you're on your own. I would not have purchased this if I had known what was wrong, and we also have very sloppy stone and brickwork smeared with mortar all over it. Tom, Jeff wants to know, what would be your advice on how to handle this situation?
I'm not sure what you can do. You bought the house. It's yours now. It's not really a warranty issue. It's something that probably can't really be fixed. It's something you have to learn to live with if it's that crooked, short of tearing down all the walls and the roof and redoing everything
this
properly.
Sounds expensive.
Yeah, it sounds almost impossible. So I don't know the real severity of everything that's being done. One of the things I do know, when people buy a home, they start to pick it apart like crazy, thinking they're going to something's wrong, or they're going to get something out of it. So I'd have to see both sides of the story and actually see the project to say what would be done. But I don't know of any way you can win. I mean, people talk about lawyers suing, things like this. Nobody
make
wins
money
in that.
The lawyers,
yeah. And in those kind of cases, you would get a lawyer. He would sue them. The insurance company would then come in because they're insured. And so you got these two lawyers who are going to find a way to get paid out of the insurance money. And they do this. I mean, I've been there. I've been involved with this in my own business. And then you might get a little bit, and nobody leaves happy, and the lawyers are paid 100%. And the insurance rates go up.
And your walls are still crooked.
And your walls are still crooked. And there's nothing you can do.
Yeah. So how do you get the mortar off rock like that?
Now, that can be cleaned. That could be an acid wash and get it cleaned. And that's easy enough. It's all this other crookedness and everything. But, when somebody says, I got crooked walls and crooked ceiling and crooked this, I have to see what's really crooked about it. You would have noticed it if it's that bad.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure what the deal is.
I'll tell you, one practical thing is paint your walls with flat paint.
Because that'll be crookedly flat.
I was going to say, no, I'm saying sheens.
Oh, I thought you were going to make it flat.
Well, no, it's like I learned this with our building project.
That's true.
Is if you put an eggshell or even on the wall, you're going to see every imperfection. But if you paint it with flat paint, it's a lot more forgiving.
The glossier the surface, the more the imperfections show.
That's right. So just some practical advice for you there, courtesy of my decorator.
Okay.
I didn't know that. She taught me that. All right. Thank you, Pamela. All right, that's what we got for you. So you want some more of those? You'll find some that are even more helpful if you visit homeshowradio.com.